Marty.
Oh, sorry.
Stop getting distracted.
Oh, sorry. I mean, we're basically done here, aren't we?
I guess.
Well, I'll see you later after the class. Hey.
Hey.
Hey. Yeah.
What class is this?
This is Bio 180.
What's happening?
We're learning about mitosis.
Come in!
Okay, I need to talk to you.
Yeah, what's up?
So are you going to formal?
Maybe. Why?
I was thinking, it's kind of weird because we never talk about this sort of thing.
Oh my god, he's gonna ask me to the formal. Oh my god, this is the moment I've been waiting for all year.
Why? What is it?
Well, I was wondering if you'd,
Here it is.
Help me ask someone to formal?
Wait, what?
I'm sorry. What?
So, is that a no?
Can you repeat?
Well, there's this girl in my bio class, and I haven't really, talked to her, but if I asked her to formal, then maybe that could be a good opportunity for us to get to know each other.
You've got to be kidding me. I've had a crush on this guy since kindergarten. And not once has he ever noticed how I feel about him?
But I don't have any experience asking out a girl. And, well, you're a girl, right? Okay, dude, you have to say something.
He wants advice? Okay, then.
I'll give you advice.
When you go take a seat next to your crush, be clumsy.
Wait, clumsy?
Yes, girls find it adorable. Trip over her backpack, drop your pens more than once, and keep accidentally nudging her while you write. Trust me, she'll think it's cute. Okay, now she thinks you're adorable. The next step is to show her you're into her. So stare into her eyes real good. And for the final touch, don't be shy to show off your talents. You should show her those amazing card tricks you did in front of all my family and friends that one time I invited you over. Those were so cool and totally not embarrassing.
Oh yeah, my magic tricks will really blow her away.
After all that, I have no doubt she'll be so willing to go out with you.